What are the laws of thermodynamics? The laws of thermodynamics describe the principles governing heat, energy, and work. There are four main laws: the Zeroth, first, second, and third laws of thermodynamics. These laws explain how energy is transferred and conserved in physical processes. They describe the direction of heat transfer, the efficiency of engines, and the behavior of systems at absolute zero temperature.